Hi, my name is Avery. Mom? Mom, where are you?
That's what I just forgot. Hi, I'm Carbonamara and welcome to my YouTube channel.
Today we are going to be making vegan organic lemon cupcakes.
Wow, that sounds really good. Are you guys ready? All right, stay tuned because we're going to give you the ingredients right now.
We're gonna be zesting the lemons, only the yellow parts, not the white parts. And be careful you don't cut your fingers, so ask your parents for help.
That's why I'm here. And then make sure also that you get all throughout the entire lemon. Don't miss any parts.
Should you preheat your oven to 375 degrees Fahrenheit. We are going to put a tablespoon of lemon zest into our bowl. And you're gonna cut your lemon in half. And then you're gonna squeeze it with this, just like you're gonna make lemonade. After you're done squeezing your lemons, you're gonna add it into your mixing bowl.
Perfect.
Oh, then you're gonna take 1 cup of organic granulated sugar and add it in your mixing bowl. Then you're gonna whisk all your ingredients that you've added in your mixing bowl. And once you're done, it's supposed to look squishy. Next, you're gonna add 1/2 teaspoon of salt. Then you're gonna add your powder into the bowl.
And that's 2 teaspoons of baking soda.
This we're gonna heat up on the stove. It's 1/3 cup of organic butter. This you will also have to heat up on the stove. It's 1/3 cup of coconut oil. That is organic. Then we're gonna add 1/2 cup of almond milk into our bowl. After you're done heating your butter and oil, you're gonna pour it into your mixing bowl. You're gonna add 1.5 cups of flour. And after that, if you want, you can mix it up. And your batter should look like this. And if there's flour all over the bowl, you can just scrape it off with your spatula on inside. Once you're done mixing it, it should look like this bumpy stuff inside. After you're done mixing your batter, you're gonna take a spoon, whichever size you want, and then you're gonna pour it inside. Once you're done putting your mixture into your little things, you're gonna put them in the oven, and then you're gonna wait for them to bake. And once you're done, you can start eating. Mixture out of the oven. out of the oven.
And we're ready to eat, everybody. Come on, let's taste it. Let's see what it tastes like.
Sácale,
sácale
la pepilla.
Pero párate bien, párense y digan hola. Párense,
porque te está poniendo el estómago. ¿Qué? ¿Qué?
Okay, you can stop recording that.
Me too, I will.
You're
an adult, or your parents help you?
Exactly, that's why I'm here. Jada! Jada!
Of course.